kuthatho Khadebe uhlatywe wabulawa ebutsheni balenyanga kutyholwa ukuba ngulowo ebethandana naye abahlali bafuna umtyholwa anganikwa beyile.
Our constitution of South Africa is failing us because he'll be there in jail. Maybe they're going to give him 25 years, which they say is life. After that, after 25 years, he qualifies for parole. I'm calling for the president. Let people in the prison feel that they are in prison. They must not feel that they are at home. Please, we're pleading with him.
We are against the bail and we are against the whole process because of his shame. The very same victim, the very same person who is arrested here, is the very same person who said it loud and clear that I'm going to kill this person because of they are no longer dating. So why must they apply for bail, whereas we're saying that this person said that this is the evidence that I have that I'm going to use to kill this person because of she's no longer want to be with me. So why must we apply for bail for that kind of person?
Uninzi belukwafuna ukungena ngaphakathi enkundleni ukumamela iseshoni yebheyile kodwa abavunyelwanga ngenxa yemiqathango yokubhekelelana ye-COVID-19. Uluntu luthi luyangcungcutheka kuba amantombazana nabasetyhini beseloko besemngciphekweni wokubulawa.